An all-electric pickup truck is something that this community has just been waiting for a while. You know, Tesla's pickup truck is gonna be, you know, it's gonna be a while. I know Workhorse has a one coming up next year. It's a plug-in hybrid with only about 100 mile range, nevertheless. But now, in a couple of days, couple of weeks actually, there will be an unveiling by a company called Rivian. I bet you guys haven't really probably heard about them, but they are unveiling a pretty decent, I mean, I can't even believe this, a pickup truck and also SUV. I guess they're going to be built on the same platform. It's right here. This is a teaser. It is a freeze frame, really, from their teaser video. So let me tell you about the company. Let me tell you what to expect. And let me tell you why this is like dangerously exciting. All right. All of this is coming up next. Welcome to E4 Electric, your number one source of unbiased electric car news. If this is your first time here, go ahead and click on that subscribe button so you don't miss anything moving forward. All right, let's talk about Rivian. Here's their logo, obviously needs a car wash, but you probably never heard of this company or very rarely their reports, because they were kind of quiet. They were kind of quiet because they've been, looks like they've been doing things right. They've been working on this, you know, electric pickup and SUV. They also acquired a factory for like something ridiculously low. I don't know, it's in my notes somewhere. It was like $16 million. I guess it's an old Mitsubishi plant, and I should have a picture of that. When Mitsubishi was making cars, I think they were outputting like maybe 180 to 200,000 cars. So it's not as big as Tesla's factory, but nevertheless, they have a factory, and they've been designing the cars. I believe they have 5 different locations around the world, and their team has a lot of specialists in different areas, including self-driving technology. And they're finally ready to unveil the car at LA Auto Show, where, well, I'll be there. I will, you know, hopefully I'll go live with that. If not, I will just bring some footage with me. Hopefully, you know, talk to a couple of people there. But this is very exciting. Now, by the way, I didn't know this until I was researching the story. Rivian has only been their name really recently. They used to be called Avera Motors, and then I guess Hyundai sued them because they have a Hyundai Azera. Avera Azera. I don't know if they won it or Rivian just like backed out of this. It would be interesting to know, but I don't really see how we can win that lawsuit, because I feel like they're two different words. Yeah, one letter away, but still. Anyway, so I guess they didn't really care because they weren't really, you know, household name yet. Let me tell you about I'll show you the teaser video, and let me tell you about the specs as well. Before that, let me just remind you that this show and this channel is sponsored by Evernex, the aftermarket accessories for Tesla. There's a discount code in the description of this video, so you can grab it and save yourselves a few bucks. You know, holiday season is coming. Few gifts. I already have a video about a few gifts you can give to those who have Model 3 and Model S and Model X, of course. So have a good time. All right, back to Rivian, and pretty exciting stats. 200 to 450 mile range is depending on the size of the battery. It will start at 50,000 and will go all the way to 90,000. So the R1T is the pickup truck, and another one's R1S is the SUV. Kind of makes sense. TVC. Okay, now I just got it right as I was pronouncing it. It looks like they're gonna start deliveries in 2020. And most importantly, just like I said, these are not just like some random pictures coming out and just dreams and hopes. They have the damn factory, and this is a big, big deal, right? This is definitely the right way to start things. So now their teaser video is a bit weird, I have to say. I mean, I guess in a good way, it's kind of like almost a movie trailer, but it has nothing to do with a car until like 45 seconds in. Oh my goodness. Yeah. So, but they're essentially trying to tell us it's coming, and it is. I'm really excited, and you know, welcoming another company in the space that's able to do things from scratch. It allows you to kind of, you know, not have to deal with your legacy software or hardware, even a legacy way of thinking, right? It allows you to actually start from scratch, think outside of the box, and create the platform on which this car can sit. I think right now they're just about, okay, now I'm going to switch and you'll see the actual teaser. Not much going on there, and at the end they will show you the kind of a car from the front. Boom, there you go. So But it, you know, again, I'm very excited, like just like with Byton and Lucid and many other startups. So they, you know, they're able to achieve so much because right now they're not restricted by, you know, production, or they're not public companies, so they're not restricted by so many things that even Tesla, you know, is it's a little harder for them to innovate. Actually, a lot harder for them to innovate because, you know, they got to meet the production goals and the, you know, Wall Street expectations and all that stuff. But these guys are able to invent and to create. So let me show you. So this is one of the stills. As a matter of fact, that was upside down. I had to kind of flip it. So you can, I think this is SUV one. No, I think this is still a truck one. Here's another one. This is from the back, right? So it, I forget which Honda it is, but I think Honda has a truck where it kind of has like a four-seater, right? Almost a like big two-row cabin. And then there's a flat, what do you call it? I don't even know what it's called. I'm just not a pickup truck type of a guy, but you know what I mean. So where you put your stuff on the back. So I'm very excited. I gotta tell you, so yet another company, much like Byton. I remember when Byton was coming out, they kind of snuck under the radar, and I was like, whoa, where did that come from? And now they have a factory, now they have a second car. Now Byton's also gonna be there, and I'll do another report about them. And I think I'm gonna talk to their CEO again, which I actually enjoy doing. He's a kind of fun kind of guy. Hoping to talk to a CEO of Rivian, hopefully. I think his name is RJ, but anyway, so I haven't met their team at all, but I think Inside EVs guys met them and they were very, very impressed. There's an article on Inside EVs about them. So yeah, guys, this is happening. So I'm really excited about it. Definitely looking forward to your comments, and I'm hoping you're looking forward to my report. I'm looking forward to seeing this and hearing, you know, about and just touching it and seeing if this is what people have been expecting, right? I literally just had somebody come out for like pest control in my house, and this guy wants to buy an electric car, but he needs to have a truck, right, for the business. And you can imagine how many businesses are going to be able to do this. So I really, really hope they do well. All right, guys, before anything, I also want to give a quick shout out to one of my new Patreons, Greg Hinderman. Greg, thank you so much for joining my Patreon community. Thank you for supporting me. As you guys know, I am independent full-time YouTuber, so this is extremely important to me. And of course, you get some benefits at a top-tier level. You get to watch me live. You're the first ones to see my videos. Obviously, better access, and I also do the extra mile a segment, which today is all about how I can breathe here in Sacramento. It is the most polluted city in the world right now, along with San Francisco. It is like it's a disaster outside. I'm even thinking about like moving out of state for about a week so I can like breathe a little. It's really bad. Anyway, looking forward to your comments. Looking forward to this truck in the LA Auto Show. Other than that, see you next time, and remember to stay charged.